And the U.S. Supreme Court has rejected former President Donald Trump's plea to step into the legal fight over the FBI search at his Florida state Mar-a-Lago. The Trump team was asking the justices to overturn a lower court ruling and permit an independent arbiter or special master to review the roughly 100 documents with classified markings that were taken in the August 8th search of Mar-a-Lago. The U.S. Supreme Court did not otherwise comment on that rejection.